Yo, yo, yo. How are you on YouTube? I'm doing a new series where it's like randomizing weapons, like randomized classes in GB. Obviously, I'm going to choose a specialist, if you can do a specialist. And if anything's banned, I'm either going to re-randomize depending on how much is banned, or just change some stuff around. So here in the last class, it didn't go too well. Okay, I'm not like that. I'm going to change the command again to this so I can see this. Somebody a decent rank. I think they know what they're doing. I could be wrong. Let's see. I don't think he knows what he's doing, so this could go quite well considering I'm using a bison swallow, so I'm gonna put fucking finger in. Card countdown.
Search and destroy.
I'm going to be using the last one. Yes, countdowns.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Hopefully, Bison has superpowers against this kid. My host. Hopefully, it has superpowers because I'm going to be silent. Push B.
Time's almost up.
I think we're gonna push out to the last one.
Excellent job, Ghosts. Get ready for the next round. Switching sides.
Never. Ooh. 1-0.
Search and destroy.
This is actually a decent class.
Defend the objective.
I would prefer to win like this though. Wow.
Excellent job, Ghosts. Get ready for the next round.
That card time in literally is just epic right there.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
I'm
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
I've seen you know that the children led it with last time. So my thinking is that he's gonna chill in this bomb. If not, he's
excellent job, Ghosts. Get ready for the next round.
That is his prediction right there.
Switching sides. Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Let's go. I'm focused now. I'm a bit more confident in gunfights now. This poison is actually very overpowered. So you now have to use it right. Check that we'll chill in the next spot. Next spot.
Time's almost up!
I haven't seen him around B, I haven't seen him around the spawn, so I'm guessing that we'll push to A.
Bombs been planted. Bomb defused.
I am going for it.
Excellent job, wow. Ghosts. Get ready for the next round.
This is quite brilliant.
Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. We got the bomb.
You know what? I'm gonna sit back a bit this time. We might get a bit aggressive again. We've got some good hands to keep on a bit more.
We lost that round, but we can still win this. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Time's almost up. Bomb's been planted.
I just want to show you.
Bomb defused. Excellent job, Ghosts. Get ready for the next round. Switching sides.
So I just. Green after I got into green there.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
I believe you push up underground. When it is going through my spot. I'm just going to chill up there for a bit. And hopefully he comes up. There we go. He did as well. He got predicted.
Good job. Report to command for debrief.
hope you guys enjoy. Just comment and tell me what your thoughts are. If you have classes that you think would be beneficial or useful, obviously not being banned, but this is basically, if you go into private match and you have put in the eSports rules, that basically banned social privacy admin, you have to have specialists as well. And it shows what else on equipment. And if you want, leave a comment on the video and suggest a class. Go for it. And I'll try and get a win with it and post it up. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was a quick 6-1 singles match. Yeah. See you guys and subscribe.